Jarrod's bear shaft.
Out of the magnificent longbow. A horribly unspined bent shaft. No fletches. Right.
Let's see if we can capture this.
This target is only about 30 metres away.
Well, we saw where it landed. Not sure if we caught any of that, but let's have a look.